state lawmaker says he wants to ban human-animal hybrids in Mississippi, and it's raising some eyebrows at the Capitol.
16 WAPT's Aaron Kelly found out what he's talking about. Aaron.
Well, Stephanie, Representative Arnold says this is not about Spider-Man. He says this is about protecting human embryos.
State Representative William Arnold says he wants to ban human-animal hybrids.
Is that something that's going on here in Mississippi, people putting animal genes into human?
Not that I'm aware of.
Okay. Do you think this is a worthwhile cause?
I think it's an opportunity to lay some groundwork to protect those embryos.
Arnold's bill would prevent engineering non-human life forms with a human brain. He says some countries in Europe are already experimenting with embryos. It's not like Spider-Man, who became a hybrid after a radioactive spider bite. His bill would fine anyone $1,000 if they transfer a human embryo into a non-human womb.
Well, it's getting a lot of attention. I think the attention has actually kind of moved into a sci-fi type thing, but really the goal of this is to protect those embryos.
The bill has been raising eyebrows since a Clarion Ledger article pointed out that unusual language.
This is just, to me, it's just silly. You know, we spend way too much time at this Capitol, you know, worrying about things that really aren't important to us.
I don't think that's something that needs to be done, to mix animal and human DNA. I don't think so.
Representative David Beria says lawmakers should be focused on more pressing issues.
What we ought to be doing is creating jobs for Mississippians who need work and being concerned about the state of our health care and our education system and not concerned about anamorphs or whatever they call these things that he's trying to address with this bill.
Atlee Breland says she's more concerned about the other language in the bill that would ban some fertility treatments.
Well, the human-animal hybrid is a lot of fun to talk about in the media, but it's not the real problem with these bills. The real problem is what it would do to families who just want the chance to have a baby through infertility.
The bill would also restrict abortion-assisted suicide as well as cloning. Live in the newsroom tonight, Aaron Kelly, 16 WAPT News.
Aaron, thank you so much.